Today at Secret Super Chef, we have Tandoori Mushroom Masala, a gravy recipe that goes pretty well with naan or rice. Cooks pretty fast and tastes amazing. So let's begin with the recipe. In a bowl, take half cup hung curd. Add 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon tandoori masala, 1 tablespoon tikka masala. Give a stir. Also add 1 tablespoon of red chili sauce and whisk everything to a smooth paste. Now add 400 grams of mushroom and marinate the mixture for half an hour. After half an hour, heat a griddle pan, add little oil. Spread the oil evenly on the pan and add the marinated mushrooms. Grill the mushrooms till the water is completely evaporated. Now let's prepare the gravy. In 2 tablespoons oil, add whole garam masala. Once this splatter, add 1 teaspoon cumin seeds. Now we'll add 3 finely chopped onions. Once our onion become transparent, add 2 tablespoon ginger garlic paste. Fry the masala. Now we'll add 3 finely chopped tomatoes. If you wish, you can add puree too, but make sure to use fresh tomatoes. Add 2 to 3 green chilies. Once our onion tomatoes have nicely cooked, let's add the dry spices. Add 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon coriander powder, salt as per taste. Cook the dry spices well. Clean the marinated mushroom bowl with little water. Add that water to this gravy. Do not add a lot of water. Now let's add the grilled mushrooms. While our mushrooms are still getting cooked in the gravy, add 2 tablespoons of roasted Kasuri Methi. Do not miss this step. Kasuri Methi really enhances the flavor of the dish. Once you notice that the water is completely evaporated and we have a nice gravy, our tandoori mushroom masala is all ready to be served. Enjoy this delicacy with some garma garam rotis or zeera rice. Hope you've enjoyed the recipe. If you like our recipes, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you.